I want to show you how we can download an image into Integromat and then how we can upload that image to a service like Google Drive. So this is the image that we're going to work with. In this case, it's a GIF, but it works with any kind of image. And then we want to upload it to this folder inside my Google Drive. So this is my quick share Google Drive folder. So the first thing that I wanted to do for this example is I wanted to create the set variable module. And then inside this module, I created a variable with the name image URL. And then I set the variable value to the URL of this image. So this is probably not something you want to do, but this makes it just easy for me to show you how you can map the image URL from another module. Then we're going to add another module, and then we're going to use the HTTP module. So look for HTTP, then we're going to get a file. So this is going to download a file from a given URL. Then we put the URL dynamically in here. So we map this from another module. Then we click here, OK. Then I click save, and then I can already show you what it looks like right now. So over here, you see we got status code 200, so everything was okay. And then over here, we have the data of this image. So this is in binary, so you cannot see the image, obviously. But we can use this data then to upload it to Google Drive. So to do that, we're going to add another module. Then we look for Google Drive. Then over here, we have Google Drive. And then we want to upload a file. And then over here, I made my connection, enter the folder ID. I want to select this from a list. Then OK, click here to choose the folders. Then here I have my quick share folder. And then what we can do is we can map here the source file. So you can either say, OK, I just want to get it from over here. Or you can map it, and then we still map the file name and also the data, but then separately. So if you want, you can then also give the file maybe a different name. So in this case, I'm not going to do that. I just say here, okay, use the data from this module over here. I click okay, I click save, then I click run once. Then you see that we downloaded the image, and then right now it's uploading the image, and the image was successfully uploaded. So now if we go over here, ta-da-da-da, then we see our get GIF. So yeah, that's how you can download an image by using its URL, and then we get the binary data, and then we can use that binary data to upload a file to a service like Google Drive.